On the TF66 channel, we push the boundaries of what's possible. We've launched tanks over buildings, across bridges, onto rails, and even into... But in this episode of Launching Tanks for No Particular Reason, we're going to try something a bit different. The goal of this jump is simple, to make it from the harbour onto the boat a distance of 30 metres without turning our UE-57 into a submarine.
I am under the water, please help me.
But how will you manage that? Well, let me explain it to you. This jump requires two vehicles, a UE-57 and a tank to ram it with. We'll prop the UE-57 up onto the barrier and try to ram it across the gap. So what makes this jump so different? Well, usually on the run-up, the ramming tank will have a straight path to take. But for this jump, we'll have to execute a pixel-perfect 90-degree turn to hit the UE-57 with the momentum we need to make it across the gap.
Don't succeed!
Oh, shit.
It falls into the water.
Yeah, quick!
It's not gonna work.
Fred, you're in the way!
Oh! That's so doable! That's so
doable! Yes.
What a state.
Is your birthday on Friday?
After many failed attempts, we decided that we'd call it a night and decided to come back the next day to finish the job.
Yeah, like in that new Top Gun movie where it's like, it's gonna take two miracles, and the miracles just happen.
The miracles happen.